the itch. Oh boy, Lord. This is my my gaming setup. I'm working on being a gamer, like a good gamer, not a streamer. So here's my gaming setup. So we got my bed right here. I usually just get my stuff and just play right there. I have my chair and generally I can just go got my other gaming stuff. You can see you can watch YouTube, you know. But then I have my Xbox and my PlayStation right here, and my disc, my Xbox charger, my PS4 charger, and right here is my keyboard and my mouse. It up. There's little things on the back. You can flip them up and stay up. Can't take them out because I don't even take them out anyway. You don't, it doesn't have to be blue either, so it can be green, dark green, but the camera says it's light green. This looks like purple kind of for the screen, but it's cyan blue. Again, no color blue. But for real though, I keep it on green or cyan, and then it's a reed keyboard, as you see, rewired keyboard, and it has a model of RK105, rated current 400 mAh, rated valid is 4.5 minus 5.5V, leap current is 1 mA, and it is a rewired keyboard, and yeah, it's colorful, you know, page up, page down, you know, all right. And got my controller. It's broke, but I know how to play with it. You just have to press it down really hard. Then I got my headphones, and it's an Oculus K9. Then my mouse is a Timnos, and you know, wireless. Doesn't really have that much detail on it for it, cause I don't really know much about mouses. So yeah, it's a switching color mouse. You know, has a little line right there. You know, has thumb pads. I don't know what this does. I've been trying to do it for like half. And I'm basically going to switch. Oh, also, got my TV. It's high up, but I don't really care. No. I got Just Cause. Cold War, got Rocket Arena, Fortnite, of course, Minecraft. Then all the other games, I'm just gonna delete, really. 2K19, I don't really play that much. Black Ops 3, I don't really play that much. Watch Dogs 2, I lost that game. WWE 2K19. That was a banger, but I don't even like it that one. But yeah. I'll watch the next video because that's when I'm gonna be recording it. So peace.